So people would inject in the laneways, in the car park here.
Yeah.
Sometimes, you know, in broad daylight here, and there were people have died. People have died virtually close to where we're standing.